In this video, let us discuss a question on area of a rectangle. Areas of three rectangles inside the full rectangle are given in the diagram. What is the area of the full rectangle? Options: A. 36, B. 48, C. 32, and D. 96. Solution: this is a given rectangle. Here, there are rectangles of two different sizes. Let A and C be the sides of one rectangle and B and D be the sides of the other rectangle as shown in the figure. We know that area of a rectangle equals length into breadth. Thus, areas of the subrectangles are as follows. We are required to find the value of A into C. From the given data, B into C equals 8. Let this be equation 1. A into D equals 12. Let this be equation 2. B into D equals 4. Let this be equation 3. Let us denote A into C by X. A into C equals equation 1 into equation 2 by equation 3. That is B into C into A into D by B into D. This equals 8 into 12 by 4, which equals 24. That is, the missing area is 24. Thus, area of the full rectangle equals 24 plus 8 plus 12 plus 4. That is 48. Hence, the right answer to the question is option B.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of our WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christy's classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download Unacademy mobile application and search this profile Christy Varghese, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in Unacademy platform, which you can get by taking Unacademy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.